All right, guys, we are at the post office in Las Vegas on Bermuda and Pebble. Let's go in and see if they respect our rights. Right there, poster 7. Hey, dude. Protecting my rights. Checking up on my government employees. They work for me, so.
Yeah,
Just check and make sure they're doing their job correctly. I'm exempt.
You have your How are you exempt?
Medical.
Now, there is no medical exemption, though. You need a mask.
You want to read the rules? This is straight from the directive.
You need a mask. Come on now.
It's not a law. Yes. Because it's a public place.
No, I don't know what's up. He's allowed to publicly record, though, but you do.
According. It's a public building. I pay for you to work here. My taxes pay for you to work here. Yes, it does. Yes, it does.
You're,
then you pay for yourself. Everybody here.
You're putting all of us at risk.
No, I'm not.
Where have you been?
My house.
Well, you say that, but you have.
You want to read the rules?
That's
it's straight from the directive.
You understand what a pandemic is.
Do you understand that it's my First Amendment right not to wear it?
And then you still want to spread it, right? I hope that you get something, though.
And you probably hoped death on the president, didn't you, also?
I don't hope, though.
Well, when he got it, did you hope death on him?
You need to actually understand the
But the rules say I don't have to wear one. I'm glad you're well informed. You are very well informed.
I watch you guys a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm well informed individual right there. Yep. And the directive from the governor says that I am medically exempt from wearing it due to a mental disability. I just started it. It's just my name.
Okay.
So I have to change it. So I haven't, literally this is like my second audit.
Okay.
So once I get it going, then I can come back and tell you, cause I don't want to give my name out. So once I change the name and actually start posting. So I just hooked up with a couple other auditors from here, from this town. So they taught me what to do. I was already involved in it, but I just learned better. And now I just have to get my channel up and going. Because I've already been refused service at multiple other places.
Really?
Yes, like gas stations and stuff like that.
Yeah.
They've already refused me service. I had a lady laugh in my face when I told her I had a mental disability. There we go, folks. First audit ever. And I already had somebody tell me about the mask, and he did look up that you were able to record in public areas. So, and that one off, or that one postal service guy knew exactly what I was doing. So once I get my channel up and going, let's go.